Here's McEachran posting forward from midfield. Ashby will play it into Owusu, who's got a chance to run at his defender now. And he does just that, going down the left wing. Crosses the ball into the box, and there's Elliot Benyon! 2-1 to Oxford City, and what a first 15 minutes or so we've had here. 3 goals, brilliant work from Owusu. Put on the burners to beat his man, and he put in a pinpoint cross to the back post, and Elliot Benyon was just there waiting to tap home to make it 2-1 to City.